Oh, Sugar, it's a pleasure working with you. Tell me, how's things been going with you?
Well, it's a pleasure working with you, too, and things have been going pretty good with me. How about you?
Oh, pretty good, too. Tell me how you're doing with your schooling.
Well, all right, but see, I have a private tutor that travels with me.
Oh, that's wonderful. Do you mind if I ask you a couple of questions?
Oh, no, go right ahead.
How much are 6 and 4?
12.
Oh, try again.
11.
How about trying 10?
No, 5 and 5 is 10.
Look, if someone should give your daddy $1 a week for three straight weeks, what would he have?
A hat, a new suit, and a television set.
How many letters are there in the alphabet?
I don't know.
You with the private tutor don't know how many there are in the alphabet? I'm surprised.
You've been to the post office.
Many a time.
Well, how many letters are there in the post office?
How many bones in your body?
208.
208? No, I thought it was 207.
I had fish for dinner.
Oh. You know, Sugar, it's been such a wonderful audience. I'm pretty sure they'd like for you to do another two. And how about it, folks?